Hello everyone, welcome to another video. I'm Dynamite Jack, and right now we're going to take a quick look at the AppleCare Protection Plan for the MacBook Pro with Apple Display. Apple sells these plans for every model of computer that they make, so just make sure you get the right plan for your computer. So the way the protection plan works is it adds an additional 2 years to your complimentary 1 year warranty with Apple. This gives you 3 years of repair coverage and 3 years of tech support. The one way of looking at it is everything you see here in red is what you're buying as part of this plan. The gray stuff is what you get by default. This retails at the Apple Store for $350, but I bought it at Amazon.com for $299. And when you factor in the free shipping and no sales tax to where I live, I ended up saving about $80. Just a free tip for you guys, why pay more for warranty coverage than you have to? There's actually a bunch of stuff inside for a small box. This is the actual AppleCare disk. This is what you load into your computer to essentially verify that you're you and attach this warranty plan to your specific Mac. Here you have registration instructions. You'll notice I'm covering up my registration number with my thumb. I'd love to share them with you, but I just can't. You get the idea. And last, you have your getting started guide. This covers everything that you get as part of the plan. I believe you can find this online if you want. Go to apple.com, look it up, and just be aware of everything that you're getting, or maybe not getting, before you sign up for one of these plans. As everything, once again, in French, so you can practice your French. One thing that is pretty interesting is that this plan varies state by state, depending on where you live. So for example, I live in California, so the first two paragraphs here apply to me. So once again, I basically recommend that you go to apple.com, view this document online, just to be aware of any variances based on where you live. It's always better to find out ahead of time. Very fascinating stuff. One thing that I like is you actually get some phone numbers here. You don't have to dig around for weeks trying to find who to call. So that's everything that's in the AppleCare Protection Plan. It's not the most exciting package in the world, but it gives you great peace of mind for your computer, especially if you have a laptop. I'd like to thank you for watching. See you in the next video.